Welcome to Scotland's Drum Teuchters. 2 weeks ago, I got the most pleasant surprise. I started to get messages through my YouTube channel congratulating me on getting a shout out on the Drumman 190 channel, which is an American channel based around selecting drummers from all the corners of the world and giving them a shout out. And I was featured on episode 25 for cover of the week, which was quite a thrill, and I've thoroughly enjoyed all the nice compliments that have come with it. All the friends, all the other drummers out there that are all working really, really hard to put a channel together and display their skills. So I would highly recommend that you all take a trip over to the Drumman 190 channel on YouTube, where I mentioned earlier that I got my shout out on episode 25. So clearly there's a number of episodes before that where there are some fantastic drummers from everywhere, all over, that you can appreciate. You can take ideas, you can see their skill set, and they're at all different levels, and that's what makes Drumman 190's channel so special. That he gives you the encouragement to keep going, to practice harder, to put up better quality videos, and he's just a legend, and I just thought I would pay him back, just record a video whereby I'm giving him a shout out. Since the first lockdown, I have followed Drumman 190's channel, and I've watched all the various different drummers from all over, different levels, different abilities. Every drummer has got something to offer. So, you know, regardless of the level, there's always an idea you think, well, that's really, really brilliant. I'm going to try that. And then obviously there is some top class drummers that you just can't even work out what they're doing, to be honest. But they're all brilliant to watch, and I take my hat off to Drum 190 for putting the programme together. It certainly keeps me interested. And who has pointed so many fantastic drummers in my direction. People I would never have known about otherwise, and as I said earlier, irrespective of whether you're a beginner or you're a seasoned pro, you can always take ideas off everybody, and that's one of the things I really, really enjoy about it. One of the great things about the channel is that, you know, I can proudly say I have 150 subscribers, so I've reached a kind of milestone. And the subscribers are drummers and a lot of non-drummers as well, so musicians, pianists, guitarists, vocalists, I mean all kinds of musicians. Some people don't play an instrument, but they're all very welcome at the channel and all very, very encouraging and very, very much appreciated. Matthew from Drumman 190 is a really, really good guy, and a fantastic drummer in his own right, and I enjoy watching him playing, and he too has got some great ideas, and his techniques are all top class. Having said that, he needs to learn how to pronounce Teuchters. I have only got back into drumming after I was very obsessed with drumming when I was younger, and then I had 15 years where I never touched my kit at all. And I've got back into it in the last 5 or 6 years, and I've kind of gone back to basics and kind of learned the craft all over again, and trying to change my style a bit to offer something a bit different. And that's one of the things I enjoy about the Drum 190 channel, because there are so many different styles of drummers. You can mash them all together and put it into your own style. The amount of attention to detail, the effort that he puts in plucking out some gems from all over the world at different levels, he obviously works tirelessly at it, and it's very much appreciated by the whole drumming community. So glad that I came across the Drum 190 channel to learn so many different techniques. I went back to basics, and it's stood me in good stead, and I'm trying to apply as much of it into my playing as I possibly can. So in this video, I wanted to list all the drummers that have supported me to reach the 150 subscriber milestone, and the non-drummers as well. So to thank them very much indeed for all the support. It's certainly very encouraging, and it's kind of pushed me on, pushed me to work that bit harder, practice a bit harder, and put out a better quality performance and a better quality video. I especially wanted to thank Drumman 190 for tirelessly nominating all these brilliant drummers for us to watch and gain and learn from. He is such an inspiration to us all, and we all appreciate the effort that you put in. So I think I'm thanking you on behalf of everybody. He keeps us informed, he keeps us inspired, and we all thank you very much indeed. With all your regular shout outs and your cover of the week, plus all the brilliant interviews. So Matthew, for being a top guy, a top drummer, a real inspiration to all us, I want to give you a shout out and make you the first worthy winner of the Scotland's Drum Teuchters Award. So on behalf of all the drummers, thank you very much.